I am inside it, as you can see. This big structure is not usable in the future, so it will probably be demolished at some point in the future. We cannot lower our guard, but we must keep a state of a permanent alert until the conflict is over or it enters a phase where there is no more active military activity. I think the possibility of something serious cannot be excluded.